Yo, everyone, what is up? Welcome to another vlog. So we're starting out today a little bit different. All the cardboard boxes just got to our house, and if you don't know, we're moving house, so we're gonna get some packing done today. Okay, the thing is, this is not all of the cardboard boxes. We actually have a ton more coming in, guys, so bam, check it out, your boy is moving house. Yeah, we're gonna do some packing today. Well, when I say we, I mean my mom and sister, because I'm going to get a haircut right now, so.
Yes.
And there you go.
So the thing is, today I'm actually gonna go finally have my haircut and beard done. Yesterday I went, but my barber wasn't in. And you know when you just don't trust anybody else to touch your hair? Yeah, that's me, I'm that guy. I was like, yo, if my guy's not in today, I'm coming back another day. So hopefully he's there today and we can get the beard sorted out. So the weather's actually really, really nice today, so I think I'm gonna bring down the roof, guys. I'm gonna do it, guys. YOLO, the roof has to come off. Ah, I like that.
I feel it coming. I feel it coming.
Uh-oh. Not a good idea to drive with your camera on the dashboard, right? Anyways, let's head out and have a good day. All right, boys, so I finally made it over here, guys. Time to get my haircut. Ready to go. Yo, your boy finally finished up with the haircut. Hey, looking all fresh and brand new. So the thing is, I quickly stopped over at the supermarket because you guys know how much I love my crisps, okay? I got some prawn and cocktail. I know that's a really weird flavor. Like, everybody asks me, how do you like that? Like, isn't that disgusting? No, it's actually really nice. Right now, I'm actually heading out of here. I'm going to see Saygin. So he's back in Dubai. Like, I know, the thing is, guys, he came back to Dubai and he actually flew back out to London again. And now he's back. So since he's here, I was like, you know what, before he leaves again, I need to go catch up with him, see what he's up to. I had to stand in like a 10 minute queue just to get this one packet of crisps. So yeah. Okay, let's go before anybody comes and tells me off. Oh boy, look who we have over here. Damn, squad. All right, boys, so check it out. I just made it over here to Mr. Saygin in the building. You saw his entourage when I came here. They quickly went upstairs to get ready, but check it out, Mr. Bugatti. They call me Billy Billionaire. Damn. Anyways, how long you been back?
I think last night.
You got back last night?
Yeah.
Right now, we're actually gonna head out to eat and we're gonna play basketball later on. But damn, bro, you see fresh haircut, fresh car?
Oh, hey.
Can I keep the Bugatti? I'll trade it, I'll give you a Mustang plus some money, okay?
Some money.
Yeah, some money. Ready to go?
Yep.
I love that case. Oh my god, the laptop, Louis V. Boss talk. So Saygin actually has a story of when he was in New York. Somebody recognized him and let them know what happened.
And he goes, Mo, I love your seahorse.
Literally, he shouted out, Mo, I love your seahorse to Saygin. And Saygin was like, the hell? Shout out to the Yo Squad in New York. This is Saygin. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god, they're about to hit the Bugatti. No! It's like a little train. Wow.
Tram.
It's a tram. It's a train tram. So right now we're waiting for our food to get here. As you can see, hey, it got here. It got here, guys.
No.
It's not ours. It's not ours. Fail. Okay, the food came back. It was ours, guys. He got some meat and some salad. As you can see, we have some live music in the background as well, so it's a good day. It's a good day. We're gonna quickly eat and head over to play basketball. As you can see, your boy, I always get this stuff. Have you tried this, by the way?
What is it?
It's honey chicken. Try it. I swear it's the nicest thing ever. Like, everybody doubts me, but it's nice. Let's see.
It's good.
Check it out. We have live music over there. Live music. It's so zoomed in right now. My man. We We filled up our stomachs right now. We're about to go empty it now. Actually, we're gonna... Okay, no. We're not gonna empty it. We're gonna go exercise it off. There's actually a crazy lineup of cars right now. So, as you can see, the Bugatti's here, but there's like a whole line. So we got a Porsche over here, 3 Rolls Royces, and then on the other side, there's a Lamborghini and a Rolls Royce. Thank you. All right, boys, for now we're heading out. That was crazy. Wow, the attention this car gets is just...
Yeah, it's the car.
It's definitely the car, guys. Damn. Literally, we had like 50 people around the car, and I was just like so embarrassed. I was like, all right, get in the car. It's like photo shoot day.
That's fan love.
No, it was the car. It was just the car.
No. You got to the car. That's what. They love you. No, you know what? Show some love in his comments for some change. I want to see love in his comments.
All right, guys. If you love me, say you love me. Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, don't worry. I love you guys.
50,000 I love yous.
No. Thumbs up is good enough, guys. We're in the Bugatti right now. This thing has got power right now. Damn, 1,001 horsepower. Damn. Wow, guys, my belly feels weird. We just ate. You can't do that to me. Okay. All right, so we finally made it back over to the board. We're about to go play basketball, but before we do, I actually want to let you know something about Bugattis that you may have not known, guys. Did you know every Bugatti they made, they lost around $6 million per car?
Go, guys, man.
Go and check it on Google. So each car they sold, they lost $6.2 million on. Like, what type of company loses money to sell a car? Honestly, I think it was just for the publicity they made this car. So something you didn't know. When Saygin bought this car, Volkswagen lost $6 million.
I'm so sorry.
Bam.
I'm sorry,
Volkswagen, for making you lose all that money. Guys, I don't know what's going on down there. Hey! What is going on in the basketball field?
I told you, my crew is the craziest.
I make a shot for the vlog.
No wonder they're like me.
Alright, make the shot for the vlog. Oh my god.
The first one wasn't without.
That was just a joke, yeah. Guys. Alright, this is what Saygin.
Success is focus.
Never okay, go to no. We're gonna play some basketball right now, guys, so I'll probably catch you after the game. And yeah, do you guys remember this guy? Do you remember him? We have DJ Neptune over here, the legend. Drake, what's the big names you've worked with before?
I brought here Kendall Jenner
in Dubai. Yeah, if you have any nice girls like that coming next time, hit me up.
I'll hook you up anytime.
Alright, let's go, boys. 3v3, blacks versus whites, so let's go. Future NBA player Saygin Yalcin.
Oh, I'm out.
You made a goal.
I made one goal throughout like 10 minutes.
It's too windy.
Yeah, it's too windy.
That was the wind.
Oh, wow!
So easy, just hold it with one hand, the other hand is the camera, and then you just go like, no! No!
You know what, guys, our luck isn't good, so Neptune's gonna go take a shot. Neptune for the three-pointer.
Oh!
First try!
It's actually simple, but my first shot. My first shot.
However many times he says this, it's not going in.
My first shot.
What he's gonna say?
My first.
This might be the longest vlog ever.
Yeah, okay, we're kind of usual now, guys. We took about 50 shots, missed all, but it's all good.
I don't know how we just recorded 7 minutes of nonsense. We missed every shot in 7 minutes, so.
That's good. I think it's the wind.
If I don't make a shot in 3 chances, I'm gonna delete my YouTube channel, okay?
Woo! If you do hit, you get 80,000 likes, and the top comment, I will comment something. Do it for yourself. You worked so hard for your channel. Okay, okay. You have 2 more lives left. You said it. You gotta do it.
Oh my god.
Oh, one left. One left. He has to delete it. Last life. Oh man!
We smash the like button.
All right, all right, all right. 80,000 likes, and we still have more vlogs.
Boom.
What do you think the key to success is in basketball? Before you throw! Oh no!
The key to success is that! No recording!
Anyways, boys, for now we're done over here at basketball. We're gonna head out. Wow, we played like at least 2 hours, guys, but at least we made some shots, so that's all that matters.
He cheated. He has a mechanical arm in there, so it doesn't count. Anything he hits, it's a metal arm in there, so.
Saygin is reacting to my video right now.
Oh,
hey.
This is hard.
This is hard. The cringe level is on another level.
Who does that?
Check this out.
Charming bunny.
It's Becco in the building.
Guys, this is how it started. My YouTube channel back in the day.
Started from the bottom.
Anyways, boys, for now I'm heading out for you, so we're gonna say goodbye to Saygin.
Thank you very much for
Until
coming
next
through.
Time.
You're always welcome.
Obviously, my man Neptune, peace out. Bam. Yo! Mommy Moo!
Check this out, guys. We actually have to send this out for the giveaway. So, yeah, we're quickly packaging this up for the guy who won. There you go. As you can see, foam wrapped up, ready to go. All right, okay, let's not forget the PlayStation. The PlayStation needs to be in the box before we send it out. There you go. PlayStation is good to go.
All up in my face with the camera.
This is as far as we've gone with packing right now. Oh my goodness, guys. What the hell? We have a moving box.
The most important things I have are the play buttons. So, we need to make sure they stay safe, guys, okay? This is so heavy. Oh my god. We're gonna put it back in the box it came in. If you guys remember, look at this. Bam! This feels so weird. Oh my god. 1 million subscribers. That is awesome. And then here goes the box. And now we're ready to move, boys, okay? Yeah. This is all I need. This is all I need in the new house.
Do you know what the best part about packing is? You see the stuff you don't normally look at, guys. So right now, we quickly put my watch case in here, guys. And this is just so cool. Look at it. Like, I don't think I've shown you my lighters for like forever, guys. Like, I actually collect lighters, so I have a bunch of really, really cool lighters over here. Damn, look at that.
I don't know why I'm actually gonna be doing this, guys, but I wanna see if I can wax myself with this sellotape, okay? This is the dumbest thing I'm doing. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Oh! This is like the world's longest wax strip. Can you guys see that? Look at all of that hair on this sellotape.
As always, boys, I'm gonna say goodbye to all of you here. I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. Tomorrow is gonna be a crazy day, so I need to go get ready for that. By the way, just in case you don't know, which I'm pretty sure a lot of people don't, I'm doing a giveaway of these Snapchat glasses. So the only rule is go on yesterday's video and comment something funny. That's it, okay? So comment something funny and subscribe to the channel if you want to make me happy. And yeah, as always, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I love you all. Yalla YOLO. Bye.